you, and I will try to be as, because all these things that I have prepared, jitna maine experience kiya tha in 2008 while I was in the college, I have tried to tell you what to do and what not to do. And believe me, if you follow these rules, you will excel in it. You will excel the program. Then what are those? So I will just start with what to do versus what not to do. First thing, the foremost thing, start enjoying whatever you're doing, be it anything. Enjoy. Do not take stress of anything, be it marks. I know you will now start with giving out presentations and all those things. Do not think about it. After 5 years, 10 years down the line, no one will even ask you, what marks did you get? No one. Do not think about it. Just enjoy what you do. This is really very, very important. As I told you, I just shared my experience with you, how I joined MBA. This is because of this reason. Enjoy. I was not enjoying in my MCA. I really enjoyed when I was in MBA. Because this is one thing that I could link myself with. And then last thing, do not take stress. I still remember I used to tell my friends, Parwani kiti. Anything happen, do not care about it. Enjoy it to the fullest, to the moment. Live today. Right now, do not think about tomorrow. Tomorrow is not for you guys. Let us think about it. You only think about today, what is happening, and enjoy to the fullest. Have party. Seriously, I even tell my own team, go. Don't sit in the office. I don't want to see your faces. They have got some pretty faces. That is fine. But still, I say, don't come to office. Stay at home, I don't care. Be there. Be happy. First, enjoy what you're doing. Because then only, your performance will enhance. Otherwise, it won't. I will be sharing one more example. And some of the other things that I will be talking about. As we say, enjoy. The next thing comes, and this is really important in viewpoint from the doing MBA. Be confident. But how will this confidence come in? Anyway. Knowledge, yes, correct. Sorry? Participating, yes. Confidence. What else? In your body language? Correct? Here, I shared my experience. Okay, what happened was, in my batch, what happened actually, and I believe it's the same for all of you even. You are coming from different parts of India. Correct? Some coming from metro, some coming from tier 2, tier 3 cities. All of you are coming from different sections. There could be a communication gap. There could be a communication hindrance. Like, there might be some section of people or students who are not so good or fluent in English. Correct? What happened then? When they are asked to speak, come on the stage, just give out the presentation, they will feel jittery. Anxiety comes in. They will start shaking. Why? First of all, they might have the knowledge. They might have the knowledge. But still, they cannot speak. Why? They lack in confidence. And what was the reason behind them? They are not so good in English. It's a small barrier. And this was actually the case when I was a student. There were many of my friends who were not so good, they were not so fluent, but they were very good, knowledgeable persons, but they hardly used to speak. So how you can get that confidence? Anyone? If language is a barrier, how you can overcome that? That is a practice. That is fine. But if you are in a corporate and you have a US client, you cannot speak in Hindi, correct?
You have to speak in English.
Then what? Sometimes you have to give presentation. Yeah. Okay, I will say ignore. Just ignore. Here I'm not so good in English.
So what?
I will try my English to the best of my level. But with confidence that I will talk, it will show with my body language, my physical gestures, everything. Whatever I want to convey, it will be communicated to you. That's it. Don't think about, these are all things that you can enhance. Like reading newspapers, communicating with others, talking, that is fine, that you can work on. On your that thing. But first of all, ignore it. Until unless you won't ignore, that will keep in your mind. That will be in your mind. And believe me, वो फिर जाएगा नहीं. उस फियर को खत्म कर दो. Just kill the fear. And this is just one example I'm giving you about the communication. Getting my point? Okay. Last thing, not to do. Overconfidence. Now, how to overcome that thing? With knowledge,
ready?
Overconfidence can come. But how you can overcome that? Try to restrict yourself. If you already have a knowledge, try to be a good listener then. First listen, introspect, then speak. This will help you in not just overcoming your overconfidence, but rather it will enhance your confidence.
Okay?
So overconfidence is going to kill you. You can be at any moment, anywhere, but overconfidence will just kill you. And confidence will just get you to heights. Okay? Next thing. This is somewhat related to the MBA program, which everybody tends to be. So, if I say, do not follow what others are doing, or be a leader, who is a leader, first of all? Who is a leader? Is manager a leader, first of all?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Take initiatives, okay. Okay. First thing, someone said managers are leaders.
That is wrong.
All managers are not leaders. Okay. Even someone in a team, who is a member of a team, could be a leader. Okay, manager need not to be a leader. And believe me, you won't find leaders. Especially in India, you won't. This is actually, I'm very harsh right now. I'm very much Indian. I'm very proud to be an Indian. But this is a fact. You have heard a crab story? What's a crab story? Okay, one crab was trying to climb wall. There were other crabs who were following him. And they just pull him back. So another one goes back, then again all pull back. This is a crab story, and this is actually very much true in India. Especially in India, I'm talking about, not in US. UK is fine, they are very racist here. Short won't go. But US is, yes, they are leaders. In India, you won't find leaders.
Because of jealousy, bahut zyada.
Tu mere se aage kaise badh gaya? Ab main batata hu, main aage ja ke teri karke aata hu zara. Band baja ke aata hu. And this will happen. और ये सिर्फ corporate में नहीं है, आपके MBA में भी होगा. मैं आपको डरा नहीं रहा,
लेकिन ये fact है.
आपके जो so-called friends होंगे, हो सकता है वही आपके जब presentation का time आएगा, marks का time आएगा, they will ditch you.
and it's very normal. उससे कोई मतलब you don't have to be afraid of anything. But it is true. This will happen. How you can do that? How you can overcome that thing? Again, just ignore it. What others are doing, just don't think about it. Focus on what you are doing. That is the most important thing, what you are doing. Let others follow you, yeah. Correct? Be a leader. Be smart. Be impromptu. I tell you my experience. So what happened when this even this time also I believe this is going to happen, that you are from the second year now, correct? You're in the first year? So you have attended the first year? You just started. Anyone from second year? Okay. So what happens is that while giving the presentations, professors tend to make groups.
Okay.
4, 5, 6 groups.
Oh.
People of group. And what they will say, okay, you prepare one topic, you prepare one topic. So what happens is that who becomes a leader?
Who is a smart one?
He becomes a leader. मैं ये सब कर लूंगा, तुम ये करना, तुम ये करना, तुम ये करना, ठीक है? और वो क्या करेगा? सबसे पहला पार्ट क्या करेगा? इंट्रोडक्शन का अपने पास रख लेगा. And that I used to do. क्योंकि उसमें what happens is professor is not going to ask any question on introduction.
Obviously name introduce करा, इसमें क्या कुछ हो गया?
ठीक है? उसमें secondly मेरा confidence सबसे high रहता था. I know what I am going to talk about. Hardly 30 seconds, 40 seconds. Knowledge, ठीक है, ये नहीं है, I don't care. बाकी लोग देखेंगे.
I get my word.
So in that thing actually, you could call me, yes, I was leading the team over there itself. I was a smart guy who did, okay, I was good in presentation work. I will do all the animation part and all those things. So don't care, you just वहाँ पे जाके बस blah 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 speak out. That's it. But was that a good thing?
Right?
No, I didn't run away. I scored well in my presentation. I used to get the maximum marks. No, don't think
too far.
Just think about what wrong I was doing actually.
Yes.
I thought that I was a leader. I was leading the team. But actually I was not a good leader. Why?
Because I was not taking my team along with me. And as said, I was not giving them opportunities as well. Because I always hold on the first part. Never give the leads ka to part kabhi de liya nahi maine.
That is not good.
And that I realized when I joined my corporate life.
Because there you cannot speak that much. Whatever your manager says, you have to take that part. At that time, my manager was a leader. This kind of leader.
Who was playing safe. Who just wanted to, okay, I will give the introduction or you guys take it over there.
Then I realized, okay, where I was doing wrong in that. So this is where I was wrong. I was not a leader. This thing, you must understand, and it will be very helpful for you if you imbibe it right away, right now itself. Don't try to outsmart others. This is not the time for you to do. Not in the MBA at least. Ek do number extra mil jaye, koi fark nahi padega. Lekin what you would be missing is becoming a leader.
Manager ban jaoge. Everybody
all means after 2 or 3 years, 4 years, if you're too good, you will become leader.
You will become manager.
But not a leader.
Leaders who lead them,
who motivate his team, who take the team along with him, first
unko aage karega, khud peeche ho jayega.
Let them take the credit. This is our leader. Okay. So next thing is, be innovative. Few months back, actually, I got a link on my Facebook account about a student who was giving a presentation in some MBA college, mostly. I don't remember whether it was MBA office or what. And the what I really liked is, he gave a presentation singing the presentation. He gave the whole presentation singing. He must be very good on guitar or something. But he did it. And actually, it looked very nice when it came out. It looked really very nice. So what that guy did, actually. Let's talk about that guy who actually what he did. First of all, उसने जो नॉर्मल जो ट्रेंड चलता है ही ब्रेक दैट एंड व्हाट इट रिक्वायर्स करेज टू डू दैट आई स्टिल रिमेंबर एंड यू विल आल्सो हैव दैट प्रोफेसर आई स्टिल बिलीव देयर वाज वन प्रोफेसर इन मार्केटिंग हु आई वाज जस्ट टॉकिंग टू मनुषी इन द मॉर्निंग एंड जस्ट remember her. She used to give marks like 6.24, 6.3. Now where the hell she came to know it's 0.3 or 2.4? Yeah, nobody understood that thing. For the first time, I gave a very good presentation, I thought, and even she appreciated it in another class, saying that the presentation that guy gave was very good. But the marks I got was 5.63, something like that. And I was surprised. I would be happy if she would have given 5. 5.5. 6. Ye samajh aata hai yaar hum logo. 5.63, itna analytic yaar. Itna zabardast. You must have, maine kuch aise shayad koi finger utha di hogi, iska 0.1 kat gaya. इसका 0.2 कट गया होगा यार बट दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंड एक्चुअली तो आफ्टर दैट थिंग व्हाट हैपेंड आई एक्चुअली स्टॉप्ड लुकिंग एट द मार्क्स व्हाट आई एम गेटिंग आई स्टॉप्ड इट आई सेड 5.63 एंड 5.33 क्या फर्क पड़ता है यार कितने परसेंटेज का फर्क पड़ता है कोई फर्क नहीं तो आई जस्ट लेफ्ट इट The same thing I want to say, be courageous, be innovative. Whatever presentations that you give, try to take the real-time scenarios in it. Not just go by the book language. Because you will be giving a lot of presentations on real-time scenarios. Try and how that thing will come with knowledge, that you said, knowledge. Be knowledgeable. Have complete knowledge in and out of it, of that subject, whatever you're given, and then try to innovate. I still remember people used to, and I believe that still many of your seniors must be doing the same thing. They used to read out from whatever they have written in the presentation. It is not good at all. Do not read, guys. Do not read. Even if you're not good in, you're not a good speaker, do not worry about it. But do not read. Be impromptu. Spontaneous. Don't think about it. I never read in my presentation. I never did. Woh dusri baat main sirf introduction deta tha. Lekin, I never followed that thing. Here I will read it. I will just write some good lines and I will just go and read out. That never made me a good speaker. So be courageous, be innovative in whatever you do, be it anything, okay, and do not, and never, okay, this is very important, never display your weakness. This actually came, if anyone has read the Chanakya Niti, has anyone read Chanakya Niti? So you must, can relate to this point, that never show your weaknesses, never ever, But it's equally important to realize your weakness. But keep it to yourself. Always display your strengths. Work on your strengths. Try to make them more powerful. But never display your weakness. Not to even your girlfriends or boyfriends. Don't tell them. कुछ अच्छा नहीं होगा छह महीने आप ब्रेकअप हो गया अगर वही गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड आपको उसी पॉइंट पे छोड़ेगा नहीं बिलीव मी नेवर एवर शो योर वीकनेस कीप इट योर सेल्फ रियलाइज योर वीकनेस रियलाइजेशन ऑफ वीकनेस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नो वन इज परफेक्ट नो वन कुड कैन एवर बी बट यू कैन ऑलवेज इम्प्रोवाइज एंड प्ले ऑन योर स्ट्रेंथ इफ योर स्ट्रेंथ इज If you are a very good speaker, hold on to that. If your language is a barrier, overcome that. Okay? So never show off your weaknesses to anyone. Last and the foremost, if I say networking is very important in today's world, you all must be on FB, LinkedIn, correct? What you are doing? You are doing social networking? Why you are doing that? One reason, okay, girlfriend, boyfriend, fine. Next reason, be connected, yes. Acha? Random bhi ho jati hai. Mujhse baatengi. Huh? फ्रेंड रिक्वेस्ट भेजी किसी को एक्सेप्ट हो जाती है हाँ हर बार व्हाई वी डू इट नेटवर्किंग इट्स रियली इंपॉर्टेंट टू गेट कनेक्टेड विद द वर्ल्ड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग टिल द टाइम यू आर एटलीस्ट टिल द एज ऑफ 60 यू नीड टू बी कनेक्टेड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग अदरवाइज यू विल बी आउटक्लास्ड एंड व्हाट यू कैन डू इन एमबीए यू कैन हैव You can have a good network with your seniors, what they are doing, ask them, there will be attitude problem, that is fine, just ignore that. Thode seniority aa jati hai. Just ignore it. Lekin networking apni strong rakho. Don't let ego come in. At least for you guys, it is not required. Woh mat laane dene. Ego nahi laana. Networking is important. And it will help you. And try to be in touch with the alumni if it is possible. Because I know you won't get much success in it because they are already they must be busy in their life and all those things. But still, it will help you. Networking is really important in MBA. Try to show your friendship to everyone. And that's your own person. We can be friends with everyone. And कोई गिले शिकवे रखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं बिकॉज 5 years down the line you won't even care about it yaar what happened in a college life be friends with everyone but what not to do insecurity versus security why I'm bringing this actually I myself witnessed this a lot in my study life and many of my friends Those who are not coming from metros, big metros, they are from tier 3 cities, tier 2 cities. And please, I'm really sorry if I'm going harsh on something, but this is true, this is reality. What happened actually, they tend to feel inferior if they witness someone too smart, too aggressive. Okay, what happened? Sir, ya to ignore kar doge. Avoid कर दोगे this thing you will do but is it good this is really important to means this is the last point that I am discussing right now but this is going to be there might not be with you but many of your friends might be having it and you must be aware of it you will be aware of it but you won't do anything you will feel your superiority and you will enjoy that But does your security will help you in any of your interviews? No. Will the inferiority will help that guy in any of the interviews? No. So this is really important that you just don't have this inferiority or the superiority. Just don't feel inferior to anyone. You are all equal. Now you have got placed on in NDM. So you are all equal now. No matter what, how many marks you get, you got in your dads or your 12th, might be a topper scholar, fine, leave it. Now since you are on this platform, you are all equal. No one is above you or below you. You are all equal. And you have this thing in yourself that you say and you look upon each everyone as equal. Right, starting from this today, I would say. And this inferiority again, if there is a communication gap, again language barrier. कई लोगों का एक वो शाह को साह बोलते हैं. It's there, yeah. It's in their culture. It's fine. Don't laugh on it. Just accept it. If they will, this is like they have been taught, and that is fine. Accept it. Because when you go in corporate, you will tend to working with some Malaysians, Indonesians, US, UK. वो हो सकता है वो लोग आपका मजाक उड़ा क्योंकि हमारा वो एक्सेंट नहीं है और अगर हम फ्लॉन्ट भी करें ना एक्सेंट में दे विल अगेन दे विल लॉक जैसे हम पकड़ लेते हैं किसी को वो पकड़ लेते हैं तो व्हाट यू डू इज जस्ट इग्नोर दैट थिंग डोंट ओपनिंग स्टेप पे मत आने दो आई डू नॉट नो दिस सीनियर आई कैन नॉट स्पीक आई कैन नॉट वर्क विद दिस गाय नो नथिंग लाइक दैट डोंट फील लाइक दैट Okay. So this is what I wanted to share with you all, that what you should be doing in this next 2 years and what you should not be doing. And believe me, this will help you. Last thing actually I wanted to share, this actually came in a couple of months back. This I thought to be a very inspirational quote. There are many inspirational quotes I know, but this is one of the few that I really liked it. And this was by our Honorable Prime Minister. He said, dream to do something, not to become someone. And he actually said quite appropriately what exactly is happening in today's scenario. We all want to be someone. We all look about someone, yeah, let me become Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, something. If corporate life, let's become Mark, Facebook owner, something like that. But do not do that. You're not that guy. Har bandi ki apni kismat hai. Believe in that. So whatever you're doing, focus on that thing. Not, I will become that one person one day. That is not going to help you. And the last thing you might have witnessed in this today's presentation that I've been using a word a lot is called believe. Believe in yourself. Believe what you're doing. Believe in it. If you are in today in MBA program, believe in it. That yes, this is going to help you in your career. If tomorrow you are in any of your jobs, believe in it. Yes, I will do excel in it. Believe in yourself. This is really, really important. Okay.